try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Multiple choice questions usually repeat. We have seen questions 19 and 21 before. The working was shown in prior videos. The link to those videos are in the description below. The answers to question 19 and 21 are B and D, respectively. Question 20. In this hire purchase agreement, you make a deposit of $306 and pay 6 monthly installments of $60 each. Therefore, total monthly installments is equal to $60 by 6, which is equal to $360. So the total amount paid is equal to $306 added to $360. Calculating, 6 added to 0 is equal to 6. 0 added to 6 is equal to 6. And 3 added to 3 is equal to 6. The answer is C. Question 22. Fixed charge is equal to $13.75. Also, 60 cents is the cost of every 200 meter cubed of gas used. He used 55,000 meter cubed. Rewriting, 200 meter cubed of gas cost 60 cents. 1 meter cube of gas costs 60 over 200 cents. Therefore, 55,000 meter cubed of gas will cost 60 over 200 multiplied by 55,000. Cancelling, 2 into 60, 30. 30 multiplied by 550. 550 multiplied by 30. 0 by 3 is 0. 5 threes are 15. 5 threes are 15 and 1 is 16. Everything multiplied by 0 gives 0. $55,000 meter cubed of gas costs $16,500. There are 100 cents in $1. So this is equal to, dividing by 100, move the decimal point 2 spaces to the left, $165. Total cost is thus equal to $165 added to $13.75. It is equal to $178.75. The answer is A. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.